6.5 inch.
I'll show you probably by the pictures the how to connect the cables and everything. It's all done. It's just a sound check and it works. How what I decided to do that was cut the original cable from the speakers and connect to the new ones. That it's here is old speakers. Of course the quality is not much. Sound was not too bad, but so head unit is still the old. I have over there, it will be there later. So let's see what we got.
Okay, we broke it live from the west side. What a real nigga ride the rest guy. He don't be out here talking about shit that you don't know about. You catch a lick, you do your time, you don't just fly. You keep your face guard good and you know clean. Never trust the word of the soul.
Sounds much better. Head unit on Volvo 2006. Here I bought the Land Rover connector, which one goes to the head unit connector. Connecting like this, and just putting the electrical tape for extra harness. This is how the pack where it looks like. Here is my Pioneer head unit. So this is simply goes in, and the rate, which one cost like $7 if I'm not wrong. I just needed to move the pins because they didn't match exactly, and I have one extra one, which one it's over here, it's totally empty, so this doesn't make big deal. So. This is a app which one allows you to control the radio by the app. very easy and very comfortable. You can adjust the speakers, equalizers, basically everything. So here we have our 4-inch speaker. I had to screw the speaker straight to the plastic. Well, I mean, it works very well, it holds very strong, no vibrations, nothing. Just the original speaker of the Volvo, it's so weird. I don't think that something will match exactly to this. So here we have a 6.5-inch. Actually, you can change the colors on the radio. I choose green for now. And I believe that it. Let's check the sound very quick. And now, of course, the quality is not good because I cannot use right now the Bluetooth. I'm using the old CD.
Fucking losing, popping pillies, man, I feel just like a rock star. All my brothers got that gas and they always be smoking like a rock star. Fucking with me, call up on the Uzi and show up in the shutters.
When my homies pull up, this is with bass on low. I will turn it off now, it still sounds very good.
Close that door, we blowing smoke. She asked me light a fire like a Marsong. Act a fool on stage, probably leave my fucking show in a cop car. Shit was legendary through a TV out the window of the montage. Cocaine on the table.
So the whole installation is pretty much very easy. It takes me about 3.5 hours to do the whole thing. Most important is to find the connector for the head unit, which one I will post on under the video, the link where I bought it. Basically all the stuff I get it from Walmart, which one was pretty much cheap, like about 190 bucks whole thing with head unit and 4 speakers. It's not taking a while, it's nothing hard to do, so everybody basically can do by themselves to don't spend extra money on it. And I'm pretty much very happy and I love my head unit. So hopefully I could give you guys some information, which one I struggle a lot to finding out. And enjoy.